Billy Boone, middle of July. It was a hot, hot summer day. We all gathered down by the riverside to wash a few sins away. People came from miles around, they gathered all over the shore. Another them who came that day knew what they were in for. No. Well, the preacher took this young man by the hand, he said, "Follow me." He laid down in the river, the water was muddy, it was hard to see. Then he dumped him down, then he pulled him back up, he said, "Boy, do you believe?" Then about that time, a 6-foot water snake wrapped around his knee. Oh, he shouted, "Glory, glory, glory, something got a hold on me." He jumped up and down and he turned around, oh, it was such a sight to see. Choir started singing, folks began to dance and parade. We had 17 rededications and 10 lost souls got saved. Well, the meaning of this story is that no matter what you do, that old devil, he will do his best to steal your toy from you. But you know it's kind of funny how the good Lord works in mysterious ways, just like he did with that baptism on the river bank that day. Oh, he said it, glory, 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 something got a hold on me. He jumped up and down and he turned around, oh, it was such a sight to see. The choir started singing, folks began to dance and parade. We had 17 rededications and 10 lost souls got saved. Well, you know, that's just the way it is, isn't it? When that old devil gets in your life and he starts stirring things up, trying to mess up your life, if you call on the good Lord and put him first, he'll come in there and straighten all that out for you. Well, he shouted, "Glory, glory, glory, Lord, something got a hold on me." He jumped up and down and he turned around, oh, it was such a sight to see. Choir started singing, folks began to dance and parade. We had 17 rededications and